Let me give you some examples of situations where the Sahaba and the Prophet ﷺ used to have fun. Yeah, one time the Sahaba, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased with them, they used to eat watermelon. And with whatever the leftover, they used to throw it at each other and they used to laugh. Nothing wrong with that. One time Aisha radiallahu anha with Sawda, the two wives of the Prophet Muhammad, Aisha radiallahu anha, he said, eat from this food. He said, Sawda said, I will not eat it. He said, eat it or I'm going to smear your face with it. So Sawda could not eat it. So Aisha radiallahu anha, she took part of the food and she smeared it in her face. So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, then he interjected, he was laughing, and he let Sawda get Aisha radiallahu anha back. Again, he was laughing, he was having fun, there is nothing wrong with that.